But there are other ways to beat the slowdown and get out of the recessionary mode. Indian companies like Maruti are now eyeing engineers from the Western markets where there's a big slump to figure out how their future cars will look like. Maruti has gone aggressive in hiring 300 automobile engineers in the United States. Is that a plan which is going to work? Rajat Guha finds out.
Detroit's debacle is an opportunity for India's big daddy, Maruti Suzuki. Job losses at US car majors are throwing up a pool of talent, and Maruti is set to snap up key engineering personnel from the United States. As Maruti becomes Suzuki's global small car manufacturing hub, it is increasing its R&D and design team from the existing 700 to 1,000 engineers.
These are the fresh engineers from the campus and also experienced the engineers both within India, and also we are trying to identify experienced engineers abroad like US and Europe. So we had some experience in interacting with experienced engineers from Detroit, and we feel that some of the engineers who had experience with the auto giants in US would be useful for us. We want to take experienced engineers to guide our young engineers, and in terms of training the youngsters, and also lead the teams to basically design, develop our own models in India.
Maruti is now taking a central role within Suzuki's global operations. Osamu Suzuki had announced in late 2008 that the next global small car model after A-Star will be developed and made in India for the world. The company is setting up a world-class R&D center near its new plant at Manesar and is in the process of procuring 500 acres of land from the Haryana government for the same.
With Maruti ramping up its R&D and design operations in India by recruiting huge amount of people from US and other global markets, it's not too far that we see Maruti making India as a global design hub of Southeast Asia. Rajat Guha, NDTV Profit.